All right, so I am so excited. This is your workshop to sexy confidence to your best sex ever. So I hope it's okay if I share all the themes. And I love this topic. It's so juicy. And what I've found from just exploring and training and healing all these different parts of myself is that the more pleasure you have in your life, in your business, and every aspect, the better your life will be, the more expressed, the more confident, the more pleasure, and all of your areas of your life improve. So I am so excited to be here.
Hello?
Hello, hello. I'm going to mute just for a little bit, but we'll do a quick dance in just a minute. And today, you are going to walk away feeling more confident, feeling excited, kind of having access to more of that pleasure, maybe get rid of some of that shame and feeling more confident. And to start this out, we are going to have a little dance party, get into our body, even if you could just, you know, wiggle around or do whatever you can at the moment. This is a taboo topic, so let me know. I am going to be talking about sex. An orgasm. So hope everything's okay there. And we are going to have some amazing, great times and also connect with everybody in the group. So I challenge you to, you know, ask questions in the chat and I will get to them at the end or if it applies at the moment. And just kind of be proactive and do some of the exercises because it allows you to grow. Okay, so we're gonna do a quick little dance party. If you guys wanna turn on your video, we are going to do a fun little dance party to get into our body. Okay, so I love this song. It's Rihanna, and it's one of my favorite songs that just like make me feel sexy and confident. So we're gonna start with this one. And turn it up. We'll just do a quick dance. Okay. You can just tickle. You can just move your body. Let your body move, move your hips, shake your hair, touch your hips. Doesn't matter what you look like. Into our body. Okay, so first of all, my name is Tia Lynn, aka Sexy Biz Babe, and my passion, my mission in this world is to help women own their power and confidence and their voice to get rid of that shame and be their fully expressed self, to open up to more pleasure inside and outside of the bedroom and ultimately have better sex. And I'm just so passionate about this. So while we're getting started, first of all, I want to see, where are you guys from? I talked to a couple of you guys. I've connected online. I know connected in person, LA. I'm in Orange County. Oakland, cool. Two Californians. Awesome. And in the Facebook group, looks like we have Oregon and Washington. Okay, cool, cool. All right, so what brought you here? What is the major goal for you? Is it confidence? Is it you feel guilt and now you want to feel fully expressed? What is your reason for being here? Drop it in the chat. Is it you want to be more open with yourself, is that you want to spark back your relationship, is that you want to prioritize pleasure more, whatever it is. Okay, cool. Feel more confident and sexy for your acting roles. Ooh, yes. That's so important. Be more playful, creative, sexual energy. Great. All right. And the Facebook group looks like want to enjoy sex more. Don't really want sex. Okay. Another one in Facebook is, okay, you want to work on your relationships. Great, great. And I saw somebody's dating. These are all great. Okay. So what are some of the things right now that you believe are getting in the way of your best sex ever? Go ahead and drop that. And I've heard it all, so no worries. We are open here. It's a small little intimate group. Yeah, too much predictability. Yeah, too much routine. Totally, totally. All right, low libido, doesn't know how to get your needs met. In the Facebook group, okay, cool, cool. All right. Great. So before we get started, I want you to put away any, you know, put away your phone, put away all the tabs, put away all the other things that you're doing, and be here, be now, because how you do one thing, you do all things. So what I've realized through life is, you know, if you procrastinate in one area, you tend to procrastinate over here. If you're always like me, I'm ADHD, doing all these other different things all the time, makes it even harder to be present and in the moment in the bedroom. So that's why I say own your confidence and power in the bedroom and the boardroom, is because it affects all areas of your life. So as you become more confident and sexy in the bedroom, you will be able to portray that in your acting classes, in your work, in whatever area. And it doesn't mean that you're wearing like scandalous clothing or revealing clothing. Sexiness is like an energy. It is a confidence. It is a demeanor, and it helps make you more attractive and magnetic, which is great for dating. It's great for relationships. It's great to receive, especially in your relationships, and they want to give you something. In order to get more and get more, you have to be open. You have to be open. You got to let go of all your stress and things you have to do. Or I've worked with a lot of moms, and they don't feel like you can be sexy and be a mom. They don't feel like there's enough time, but we all are busy. We all are stressed. So it's about getting rid of all the baggage on our shoulders and really opening up to that next level. Okay. So stay to the end. I have a special deal just for tonight. And let's see. Okay. I would like you to think of the best sex of your life in the past. Just take a second and think about it. Just be like, when it was, why was it great? How did it happen? How did you feel? Okay. Kind of take it back, get in your body, think of the visuals. And now I want you to think, how would it be if you had that all the time? You know, it's not always going to be the same, but maybe that energy, did it give you energy? Did it make you excited? How did you act the next day? Did you feel magnetic? Did you wake up in the morning and you're just like, ooh, yeah, great. Yes. So excited. That's how I want my clients to feel all the time. Turned on, magnetic, excited about life. And that's what I do through my work. Yes, yes. So, do you guys want more of that? Just go ahead and drop best sex ever in the chat. Best sex ever. More orgasms, more pleasure. Yes. Yes, drop it in the chat on the Facebook group, and I will give you guys access to the Facebook group. Awesome. Yes. Okay. So how did I get started in this work? It's very funny. I never thought I would be doing this ever. First of all, graduated from school in marketing. I lived in Utah. No idea that it would lead to this. Give me one second while I drink up. Okay, so I grew up in Utah, where it's very religious. A lot of Mormons, a lot of pressure. Half of my family grew up very, very Mormon. You know, don't smoke, don't drink, don't have sex. Go on a mission, pop out babies, be a mom. That was literally what most percentage of women were doing in Utah. And pretty much if you weren't getting married, young 20s, and if you wanted to build a business or you broke these different weird boxes, you were just weird. Like, I didn't feel like I connected with a lot of the people in my family and in my area. And I grew up all over Utah. We moved a lot, but I just didn't feel accepted for who I truly was. And I didn't feel like I could be my badass, sexy self and feel truly me and feel, I would say, fully expressed and free. Because just a little side note, I've always felt like I've been pretty confident. I always felt like I had good sex. I always felt like it was good. I mean, I thought it was great, but I had no idea what the capability of the human body, especially women, have once you go through this work and what I'm going to go through the steps. It went from feeling, you know, not good enough, having okay sex. I mean, I thought it was great where I connected, you know, just bing, bang, boom, lots of times. I didn't get off and I didn't even know. I thought maybe it wasn't possible for me to have an orgasm and I was just okay with it. I literally accepted it. I was like, it's okay. I still really enjoy it. Who's been there? I'm curious. Drop in the chat. Have you been there? Just drop a one where you're like, at some point in your life, you were like, maybe I can't have an orgasm. I don't know. Maybe that's just who I am. And then drop two if you had an orgasm right away, because that's great. I want to see. Drop it in the chat. Oh, cool. Oh, but you missed them. Okay. That's really cool. Yeah, I went several years without knowing. Well, awesome. But you missed them. Okay, well, we'll get back to it. So I had two personalities. Okay. So I had two Facebook groups. One was for business, which made sense back then. And for my Mormon family. Yeah, no joke. And then one for me and my friends, where I could dance, where I could go out, where I could have fun, where I could be myself. And I do pole fitness. So where I could post my pole fitness. And then the other side was, you know, my Mormon family business. And I just was pretending I'm this perfect being that didn't swear and didn't post things. And I just like rarely ever posted. And I was their perfect whatever. They probably didn't believe it. I don't know. But it wasn't until I started getting into this work when I started hiring personal development and coaches and really working on my business as a marketing coach that I realized that hiding these parts of myself and having this shame really affected me. So even though I had good sex, great sex in my head, and I felt confident being these two sides of myself and hiding a lot of myself and having, I guess, these masks on to be this for that person and this for that person and really just hiding, it really affected me in business, relationships, sex, and just really feeling free. Okay. So who's felt like that, where you had to be a certain person for a certain group? Drop a 3 in the comments. Yes, Tiara. Yes. What you're describing is literally what I'm working on removing from my life. And it's so hard. It really is. It's hard to allow yourself to be you when you feel judged and you feel shame and you feel like you can't. I've been there. But side note, as I've done this work, whether or not I don't go to my family functions and swear or wear scandalous clothing or like disrespect them. But now when I go, I can be me still and feel accepted, and I've connected with them more and their judgment doesn't hurt me. And I don't know, I just feel happier inside, you know? Okay. Gotcha. So what happened as I worked on this and hired coaches and worked on my business and all these things, I would literally hire business coaches. And what we would end up working on was this shame and this judgment and me trying to figure out how to be fully expressed and what was getting in the way of my success and all these things. So I'm going to take you through what I did. Oh, cool. Hello, hello. And just as people join, go ahead and say hello. Drop it in the chat. We are just going over the steps to break out of shame, own your confidence, and have the best sex ever. And I will go ahead and mute you for now. Also, if you have any questions, I will get to them at the very end. And I also have special bonuses that are for tonight only. So definitely stay till the end. Okay. So as I worked on this, and with coaches and with healing and with therapy, and literally spent like $20,000 to $30,000 on working on my business and therapy and coaching. Oh my gosh, there was so much to explore. So much that I became so passionate about helping more women with this. So this is the process. And I'm going to kind of break it down on a PowerPoint, which I'm not huge on PowerPoints, but I'll break it down pretty clearly. It'll be nice and smooth and quick. Okay, so as we're doing this, and there's a few more people joining in, what is the biggest thing that is getting in the way of having your best sex ever? Let's see if I can see the chat. Okay, I'm going to share my screen. Oh, not that. Sorry, guys. Done this a million times yet. There we go. Okay. This one. Okay. Can you see the what's getting in your way of the best sex ever? Can you guys see it? Let me know. Go ahead and just say a voice because I don't know if I can see the chat. At the same time. Chat. There we go. Cool, cool. Yes. Perfect. It's here. Yay. Okay, there we go. So low libido, lack of confidence, not prioritizing your pleasure, busy schedule, mom duties, or duties of being a businesswoman and working, trying to handle all areas of your life. We're all busy. We're all busy. We're in the 2022. We're all busy trying to deal with everything. You're dealing with shame. You're dealing with judgment. You don't feel comfortable in the bedroom. Maybe your spouse doesn't turn you on, or your significant other. You don't know how to communicate. You don't really know what your pleasure is. Those are some big ones that I've gotten. And time was a big one. So results after the course and working with me is mind-blowing sex with multiple full block body explosive orgasms. Literally, that's what one of the ladies said, and we're going to listen to it in just a minute. Connecting to feminine energy, receive all the goodness in life. A lot of women are, you know, in this day and age, we have to work. We have to do this. We have to manage everything. So we have to really be in our masculine energy. And so even though you may have great sex or you are confident, really getting back into that feminine energy and being able to balance it and be more magnetic and be receiving in the bedroom is so important. And it's really important in your relationships as well. So another result is taking your pleasure to the next level. So you already feel good. You want it more. You want to explore. You want to explore your desires. You want to maybe explore fantasies. You want to be more communicative. One of the ladies in my last round, she actually came out as bisexual. And she was just too afraid to do it. And she's tried her first woman date. So I've had some crazy success. So you'll start feeling more confident, tapped in, turned on every day. And you'll learn how to communicate effectively and seductively to get your needs and desires met. This is inside and outside of the bedroom. Okay, so this is for the busy woman, scared to show your fully expressed self. You feel judgment, shame around desires. You want to heal past shame or trauma. A lot of women have had trauma, and it's sometimes not even knowing what that is, or it's deep down that we put to the side and put to the side and it doesn't matter, but it's there. So I will share how we get over that. Maybe you just have good, great sex, but you want more. So why now? This is a big one. It's, if you're not connecting to your pleasure, you could get depressed. If you're in a relationship, resentment builds because you're not connecting, you're not having that intimacy. You want to connect that feminine energy, but you just keep hustling, and then you have burnout. So why now is I help you skip the steps, and you will realize that as you connect to that sexy, magnetic self that is inside of you, you will become more productive, more excited, more magnetic, more attractive, and just juicy all around. Because as you have the best sex of your life, literally people can see it in your eyes. You know, sometimes you wake up and you go to work and they're like, something's up about you after you got laid or something. Let's see. I'm going to check the chat real quick. Yeah, not on same frequency or vibe with your significant other. Ooh, okay, so we're going to watch this. This is one of my testimonials, and it's super juicy. She wanted to be anonymous because she works with clients, but she did a video, and I just did... it's not working. I just did, blocked her out. So hold on. It's just about 30 seconds. Okay. So how does that sound so far? Have any questions thus far? Hey. Did you have a question? Okay, no questions yet. Okay.
Life before.
We are going to play with this. I wish it was a little bit easier to navigate this back and forth. And don't worry, we're going to keep this pretty short, probably under an hour. I will answer questions at the end and also do some hot seat coaching, which is really nice, where I can answer questions one-on-one. You can drop it in the chat and then we'll answer it later. But yeah. Oh, I did see some things that I'll bring up in just a second. Okay. Screen share. All right, can you see YouTube? Okay, let's watch it. Here is one of my testimonials.
How was your sex life before and then how is it now?
Well, it was like non-existent for you, but even like masturbating or having solo sex, I had been very kind of like, I just want to get this over with, or I would avoid it because I'm like, it's going to take way too long. And I was only having like one type of orgasm and I was being really hard on my body, like instead of like gentle and turning myself on and all of that stuff. And now, I mean, I'm literally, and not in like a ridiculous way, but I just feel turned on like all the time, which is how I want to live life. I want to live life feeling like turned on and excited and sexy and flirty. And the sex that I'm having with my boyfriend is literally, it's not like any sex I've ever had before. Just, I think primarily because I am fully letting go and I'm fully surrendering and fully being in my body in the moment. And also like speaking up and asking for what I need.
Yes. Oh my God. I love this. You said, you know, you had some crazy intense orgasms. Can you explain that one more time?
Yes. Okay. So we were having sex last night and, we like really deep, like deep, loving, intimate, like he was hitting my cervix kind of sex. And I literally like was gushing all over him. Like I never had like the floodgates open for me. And I orgasmed 3 different times and I just breathed through it. And when I popped off and we were like done, my body was still like, my whole body was still like riding the waves of having an orgasm. I like, you know, if anybody's done E, it like. It-
All right. So I just wanted to give a clip, but you guys can watch the rest. So say in the chat, do you want some results like this? On a scale of 1 to 10, who would like results like that, where you are like, okay, you lose access to that. Maybe you've had one type of orgasm. Yeah. Share 1 through 10 in the chat. Who wants that? Gushing orgasms, connecting, fully receiving, and not being so hard on your body. So quick little story about that client is, you know, she is confident. She actually did she's very confident and she's very pretty, but she took a year off of sexual intercourse and just like turned it all off because she felt used. She felt not happy in her body and she just like shut it down. And so after with working with me, we really started to bring it back out and that it was safe. You can explore your sexuality in a safe way without being shamed and open to all the hurt. And I understand that, like, we're just like, like, don't look at me like that. And this hurts me. You know, we start shut down. So bringing it back to life, but in a way that can feel safe in your body. Awesome. 10, 10. Great. So I'm going to close that and explain how you can do this. How you can go from not being connected in your body to masculine, to really open up, being in that feminine energy, confident in your body that you have now. You don't have to change anything and work from the inside out. see some more tens. And drop below, what do you guys want most? Like, what's the reason why? Is it the relationship? Is it business? Is it you want to show up fully expressed? Like, what would be the best thing to happen after working on yourself and working on your sex and your confidence and your pleasure? Like, what's the ultimate goal to help you get through the hard stuff? Because that's the why that gets you to change. Drop it in the chat and feel free. I will look at it. Keep putting it in. And I just wanted to thank you guys for taking time out of day. I know it might be late in some areas. It looks like most of us are in California. Okay. Feeling 100% confident in being yourself all the time, no matter the scenario. Yes. That truly is freedom, in my opinion. Okay, I'm going to share my screen again. I'm sorry, I'm not a pro at this transition. I need to get better at it. So we got that. Some other testimonials that I can go over is my client Liberty. She joined and she really wanted to bring that spark back in her relationship, and she didn't really know how to get what she wanted. And pretty much she just didn't have the libido to like want it, or she just kept putting it off because she felt like she needed to work and she needed to do this. So pretty much the busy mom that wanted to bring it back and also communicate desires. One of the things that she shared is she brought up like she had a desire for a threesome, and she said in the past that they got shut down or shamed, and I taught her how to communicate in a way that is effective and magnetic and a way that isn't needy. So in your feminine energy, so you can share and enjoy it without like pushing it like it's a necessity to for them to do what you want, if that makes sense. So one of the things she said was, we have been able to identify what kind of sex we like, what is taboo for us, and stretch ourselves to explore new things and spice it up. We've been able to remove the elephant in the room just by talking about it. It's changed the way we interact. It has really helped change the way we see each other and see our relationship is going and power that we can have together. She actually did a video testimonial for me as well. And I also had a mom that just had a baby, like brand new baby. And some of the big things that she walked away with was, before, she didn't really put her pleasure or desires out there. She was just being a busy mom. And then now she learned how to even just start prioritizing some of her pleasure and how important it is. And what I can see from the inside out is, look at that picture. She started sharing reels. She started being more herself. She dyed her hair orange. Like, she just started showing up more authentic. And you can just see the confidence in her eyes right there. She said she was being able to shed and let go, sealing things that held her back, and it helped her with her communication skills. And she actually broke up with a toxic relationship while in my course. And one other, I have a couple, I've had about 20 people take this course. I've done it for 3 years. Another lady, her name was Emily. She literally did not post. She didn't feel comfortable in her skin. She had a lot of shame and judgment around being sexy, around sex. She had never even had sex with the lights on. So after the course, she had sex with the lights on, she explored communication, and she got more bonded with her boyfriend at the time. And now they are engaged and she feels more confident. She posts more, she feels more safe to be herself. And she got free of some of the ridicule and name calling that she had in high school. All right. So this is the process that I take you through and that I have learned through my experiences, and it's healing your shame. This is a big one. Loving yourself as you are. Learning yourself. This is learning your turn-ons, learning your body, exploring, learning your sex language. So who has heard of the erotic blueprints? Let me see. Go ahead and drop it in the chat. I want to see if any of you guys have heard what it is. And I'm going to try and pull up the chat. Okay. Who has heard of the erotic blueprints with it, which is like the sex language? Anyone? I guess put no if you haven't heard of it. Let's see if you guys are awake. Do you know what yours is? I am kinky. So there's five. Okay, no, you haven't heard of it. No, you haven't heard of it. Anybody else? Yes, I will give you the quiz after. I will put it in the chat. I'll put it in our email, actually, for the replay. Anybody else? Okay. So the erotic blueprint is kind of like your love language, but for sex. So it really helps to understand what your sex language is. That way you can see where there is an alignment and really how to explore your real turn-ons and how to get you fired up and how to be in that feminine energy, and also how to communicate with your spouse. Maybe where you guys aren't meeting is if you guys have different sex languages. So we also explore that. Okay, so diving into what we go through is healing shame. We literally spend 2 training videos on this, and we go through homework. There's 7 weeks in the course. Actually, there'll probably be 8 now. This is the 3rd year I'm doing it, and I usually add a week. And we go through, like, what is blocking you that you don't even know? What you need to heal from? Maybe it's trauma. Maybe it's something in the past. We really bring it out and dig deep. And then we start healing with it. So sharing is healing. So as you share, as you come together with a community, as you express it and come together with everybody in these women, then it helps you heal. And then loving yourself as you are. So this sounds super basic and, you know, oh yeah, love yourself, what everybody says. But through this work, we really dive deep. I have practices to use daily. I help you and support you with other women cheering you on. We really dive deep into what to focus on to bring out that sexy goddess, to bring out that confidence. And as you feel more confident and sexy outside the bedroom, more confidence and sex appeal and magnetism you will feel in the bedroom. And then we go through learning yourself, learning your sex language, exploring your body, and then going to the next level. So breathing practices, tantric practices, going through exercises to bring this pleasure out and also be open to receiving. Breathing is huge for this. All right, let's see. Okay. And then practice. So in order to get this in your mind and able to use it and come back to it. So you want to practice. We work with your yoni egg on healing. We work with, like I said, the breathing exercise. I teach you in one of the things to kind of how to squirt and how to find and how to activate your G-spot, all the things. So it's really fun. And no, we don't do it on like video or anything. So don't worry. It's not going to be like that. I don't see you naked. This isn't anything like that. So do you guys have any question with so far where we're at? And who is here still? Okay, feel free to ask at any point. Okay, so week 1, own your confidence. We have a training and we get really into it. We have like a little dance party. We introduce yourself. We really get engaged in the group. That way you have a community of women to explore with. Week two is the breakout of shame and judgment. There's two videos and all that work. Then we ignite your sex drive, get that libido back. And I also cover like some things that may be blocking your sex drive and that libido. And then effective communication and exploring your desires and fantasies and how to share them. So super important. And then we get into the juicy parts, better and more sex, squirting tips, and how to really explore and bring your pleasure to the next level and the next level and the next level. Then we bring back more sensation and pleasure in your yoni. What is that? Your yoni is another word for your vagina, your pussy. It's just another word. And a lot of times we get numbed out by overstimulation or even the opposite, lack of stimulation. So if you're not using it, if you're not activating your pleasure, you kind of like lose it. You lose that sex drive, you lose that pleasure, you like start pushing it to the side. And then as women, we're just like, oh, it doesn't matter. Well, we have to ignite it back up, connect to your body, connect to your pleasure, and start putting in practices to bring that out, to get that turn on going. And then I have a really awesome bonus sexy twerk video. It will be so much fun. I taught twerk classes the first year of COVID online. They were super popular. And so I'm going to add one here. So fun, right? Who would have fun doing a twerk class? How do you guys feel with twerking? Drop it in the chat. I want to see if you guys are still awake. I know it's late. Probably had a long day. Who wants to do some twerking? Sexy dancing. I've done a bunch. It'll be fun, especially for your body, for your movement. Yes, you won best twerker at Friendsgiving. I love it. Yes, that's great. Yes, booty classes, heel classes, me too. Yes, you're ready for sexy dancing. Yes, a big part of owning your confidence and getting that pleasure and connection to your body is dancing. And so I always like to bring that into my workshops, into my trainings, and even into my business side. Awesome. Love that. Divine feminine energy. Yes. Okay. So what it includes is that Facebook group. It's VIP. I know a lot of people don't use Facebook, but you can just have like one page. That way you can get access and that's where we can interact. It's really open. I really do like and enjoy it because it's easy to access and ask questions and get feedback through the course and share the homework. That way people can connect with you and healing your shame. Oftentimes it's super powerful to have that community and accountability. And then we have one hot seat group coaching call. I usually do this halfway in. So there's 8 weeks. I do this 4 weeks in. And that way you guys can really get some hot seat coaching once you've already done a lot of the work. And then we have a yoni training with a yoni egg. So I'm actually going to show who, okay, drop a one in the chat if you know what a yoni egg is and drop a two in the chat if you don't. Okay, cool. Know what a yoni egg is. Cool. I'm going to show everyone that doesn't know. I have it right here. This was from the last round. Oh, you have one. Awesome. Yay. What kind do you have? So last year I got, okay, I'm just going to show a quick little thing. Rose quartz. Yes. So I did these cute little gift sets last year, but I'm going big this year for all you ladies tonight and anybody who joins. Okay, so this one actually, you know, it was in the package. So this is a yoni egg. I'm so happy you guys know what yoni eggs are. Red jasper, great. And it looks really small, but you learn how to heal with it. And I've had incredible, crazy experiences. Well, one extra healing experience that was really surprising. So And it's really helped bring back more sensation in my yoni and open me up to more orgasms and pleasure. Okay, so this is where you get 7 deep dive training videos with homework, with journaling, with exercises and pleasure practices. Then you have the Slumber Party Package. So this is a bonus that I added on this year, and you're pretty much getting it for free tonight. So we're going to go over that. Then the Yoni Egg training for healing and the bonus sexy twerk dance video, which is great for, I think it'll be, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, probably the end of February. Depends when we start. Okay. So who would like to go all in on your pleasure and confidence and open to more sexy confidence, orgasms, full body orgasms, being magnetic, feeling confident in your own skin? Drop what level you're at, 1 through 10, or just say go all in. Let's just say go all in. That'll be more fun. Oh, best sex ever. We already did that. Best sex ever. Go all in. Drop it in the chat. So TMI, but I'm all about being open. As I've worked through this work, I've just opened up the capacity for more. And yeah, I just feel more radiant. I just feel more excited. And yeah, today I had sex 4 times. It was great. And I got a lot done. That's the insane thing I just want to touch on. Ladies, as you access more pleasure, as you prioritize your pleasure, you will notice that you have more energy to get more done. And then people around you are happier and you're happier. You're just more magnetic and efficient. So I remember I was like, literally last night, I was like, oh, like maybe I shouldn't go to my man's house. Like I need to wake up. I have a big day tomorrow. But instead I was like, you know what, whatever. So I went over, and then this morning and through the night is when we had intimacy. And then this morning I woke up and I was on fire. I got more done in 2 to 3 hours than I usually do all day. So those are some of the big changes that you can have. Okay. So there's a bonus. The Slumber Party Package, if you buy now, is pretty much free. And I will go over that. You get access to, or you get a free set of my sexy biz babe sweats that are so comfortable. I don't know if you've seen them, but I pretty much wear this daily. It's very soft. And they're sexy biz babe sweats. It says sexy biz babe. Very comfortable. It comes with bottoms as well. They're like $75 value. I have limited sets. So whoever gets, I think there's like 5 people that can get access to these. And I have I have small to extra large available. It's just a bonus though. They either have, these ones are the 2 slumber party, or sorry, the 2 sweats that are pants, and then I have shorts. You also get the yoni egg, you get some bath bomb, you get a blindfold for pleasure play and exploring, lube to sample try, and the sexy dance twerk workshop. Okay, so all of this is super high value. I have so many trainings in here. I've already done this for 3 years in a row. I've learned so much. I know how to give super amazing support and help you, coach you, and all the accountability and training and journal work. There's just so much powerful work in this. So I can't wait to have you. It's $1,700 value. And tonight I'm doing an extra bonus. So $777 is my regular price now for this year, but I was going to do $555, which is what it's going to be tomorrow. So it's $555, and I have either paid in full 2 payments, or I have 4. But if you guys get on tonight before tomorrow, so you have, let's see, pretty much tonight. I'm going to change it in the morning, which I wake up a little bit later, but let's just say 8 a.m. you will get it for an extra $100 off. So $444, because it's already set up on my payment plan. That is the price I charged last year. And usually every year it like doubles, or sometimes I've tripled it depending on how much crazy goodness I've put into it. So for tonight only, it's $444, and I'd love to go over any questions and see, like, do you have any questions? Is there any facts? And also I got some hot seat coaching. So if you guys want some hot seat coaching from me, you can ask me any question and I'd love to help you. So go ahead and feel free to drop it in the chat or just turn on your mic. You can even put question in the chat and I will answer any questions. But this is super amazing. I want you to check all my testimonials I have on my course page, the sales page, and I just have so much fun with this training. I just love it. I love to do it every single year. I love to help women. It doesn't just help you out in confidence. It helps you out in all areas. So ladies, who would like the link? Go ahead and drop yes in the chat to check it out. If you guys want to go ahead and look at the sales page, drop yes. And if you guys want to go ahead and unmute, I would love to do some hot seat coaching. You can ask me anything. All right, so I will go while you guys are there. I'm going to give you a few minutes. I'll do some hot seat coaching. You just have to unmute yourself. I don't know if you know this, but I muted everybody. But I do have some questions that I can answer. So some questions that are frequently asked is, what if I'm in other programs? That is fine. You can be in like a business program, you could be doing coaching, you could be doing whatever. It's just your capacity. But what I would like people to have availability for is at least 1 to 2 hours a week to work on some of the homework, whether it's the journaling work, whether it's the journal prompts, whatever it is, just being able to do that. Then how much time or energy is this going to require? Yeah, that's what she said. Oh, how fast can I expect to see results? You can literally start to see some results. I would say 2-3 weeks in is when you can really start to see some of them, because this is after you've gotten really comfortable in your own skin. This is after you've healed some shame. This is when you're starting to show up and be more your authentic self. And I've just seen some results about that much time in. And then also all the way through, that's when you really see like things change. And I can literally see it in their eyes, in the videos they make, in the pictures they take. A lot of business women, it's how they show up. It's how they sell. So that is amazing. And yeah, I would say watching the videos, they're usually about 30 minutes. And then doing the journal work take 30 minutes to maybe an hour. So around 1 to 2 hours a week. And that is just about prioritizing you and your pleasure and what you want most out of this. Okay, so I'm going to open it up. If you guys want to go on video, unmute your mic. I'd love to hear, like, do you have any questions? Did you have anything specific you wanted to learn from me? In confidence, in pleasure, in improving your orgasm, or any issues that you have, if you want to bring up, I'd love to help.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
So, my issue is I associate sex with love. Like, to me, I have not in the past been able to have casual sex. I always get attached, like I want a relationship. I don't want just casual sex at this point in my life. So that's where I'm having a hard time, because I want to be having sex, but then again, I don't. Like, is it possible to change that and just enjoy sex for what it is without having that attachment? Like, can you just kind of almost play make believe when you're having sex that you are in love? Because for me, that's what gets me off, is the love connection. Mm. It's thinking that it's leading to something, or thinking that there is that genuine connection. It's hard for me to just have like primal sex, which I wish I could, but is it possible to kind of separate them, or at least like almost do role play and then keep that contained within the experience?
Okay, so this is a deep question. Okay, so let's break it down just a little bit. Is first of all, is it possible? Yes, if that's what you actually want, Kelly. But if that's not what you actually want, then it's okay. And I'm glad that you asked this question, because it made me think of sharing who this is for. This is for maybe even someone that doesn't have sex, like with somebody else. Maybe this is for someone who just really wants to work on their confidence and be open for when they find the love, you know? Like, you don't have to have it with somebody. This could be if you just want to work on it for yourself. So through this work is you could help realize what you truly want and desire, and how you can find out how to protect yourself still and still get what you want. But it really depends on the person. Yes, it is possible, but it really depends on what you want.
Okay.
Does that make sense? Does that help at all? Do you have another follow-up question?
No, it is complicated. It is like more of a emotional issue, I guess, than like a physical.
Yeah. Because if what you really want, let's just speak for, I'm not going to say for you specifically, but for someone, let's just say somebody joins my course and they don't actually want to have sex until they have that relationship. This would also work for them, because then you would be so ready for that connection, for that deeper connection, for owning your pleasure when you are with someone. So it's better for both of you how to communicate with your significant other in the future, and also being more magnetic to attract that person that you want to come into your life. Or it could also to help you get through maybe what is blocking you from wanting to explore some carnal urges, you know? So like in the past, I used to judge people. I remember I used to judge this girl, and I did some shadow work from her sleeping with other people. And like, I thought it was skanky in my mind. And I had to work through the shame and do some shadow work on this to realize that the reason why I felt kind of like slut shaming her is an easy word, is because I felt judged. I felt shamed in from what my beliefs were. And I never really got to what she was doing, because I didn't want that, but I helped open me up to be more free and accept myself and my fantasies and my urges and desires, and then find a healthy place to do both.
Okay. Thank you, love.
Yeah. Thank you for joining. I'm so excited to see you. Yay. Okay. Anybody else? And I will try and cover who else this is for. Feel free if you want to go unmute your mic. And yeah, I just wanted to say this is great for people who are in relationships. This is great for people who are not. If you listen to the whole testimonial, the lady that we listened to, she actually was not in a relationship and she hadn't had sex for a year. And then she tapped in, turned on, brought it back out. And she's now in a loving, healthy relationship, and they're still together. So it's been since July that we did this last. And she's so happy with her now partner and feeling loved and feminine. So it is possible to, you know, heal these areas and these parts of you and learn yourself first and then explore with your partner. It's also great for just if you want to be more your truly expressed self and get through all the roadblocks and just be confident in your day-to-day life on being yourself. It's just so important. So Debbie, or is it Milan? Did you guys have any questions? I would love to give you some one-on-one support, or if you had any questions. And I will post the link if you guys want to check it out. And also the replay will be in the email tomorrow. And let's see. Yeah. Well, I will close it up after I just drop the link. All right, here, go ahead and copy and paste it. And I would love to give you that extra $111 off. It's $444 until tomorrow morning. And stay tuned for the replay. It will be in the email by tomorrow sometime. I gotta load it onto YouTube and the sex language. Yes, that will be on there as well. All right. Well, I love you, ladies. I'm so glad you came. I hope this helped and supported you. And I'd love to hear any feedback to help improve this. So thank you so, so much. Okay. Bye, you guys.